actually five laps for the men's 100 meter backstroke. Swimming out of lane number one from Somerset Hills, Trent Ruschato. Lane number two out of Lakewood Hills, Leighton Mills. Lane number three, he was second in this event last year. He won the 100 back the other night from Countryside, Noah Young. Seventh in this event last year, he was fourth in the 100 fly last night from Somerset Hills, Jack Alexi. Lane number five, he was second in the 50 back last year, second in the 100 back at Spring Nets. He was ninth the other night in the 100 fly from Orblaze, Mercer, Ohio, Justin Flake. Lane number six, he was 24th and 100 back last year from the Upper Perkiomen Y in Pennsylvania, Justin Hines. Lane number seven, last year he was our 50 back champ, he was sixth in this event last year from Chambersburg, Pennsylvania, Avery Barley. And in lane number eight, he was 28th in the 100 back last year, 16th in the 2 back last night from Phoenixville, Jack Christian, Mr. Referee. Championship final in the water for the men's 100 meter backstroke. To get a national record, Ted Savage, a man top 27-27, came back in 28-29. Alexi, your top seed, come in, was fifth in the back, fifth in this event last year. Under national record pace for Jack Alexi.
Just a bit, but a great swing as he goes.